I'm good with my hips.
Do you know how to dance?
A little bit. What are we doing?
So it starts.
Yeah.
Actually, a little bit closer. 1, 2, 3.
And then you lean here. And then we turn back around. Boom, boom.
My
boom,
God.
Boom.
And then here.
There's a smooth
I felt like Ronni and I had kind of hit a wall yesterday. Like, I didn't feel like anything progressed.
You were, like, having fun and, like, dancing, and I didn't feel like any need... I didn't have anything in me that felt like I should go over and do it. My first thought was, like, I'm glad she's doing it because I didn't really want to.
I think if I was feeling 100% solid, that I should feel a little bothered by that.
Like, sometimes I feel like he'll come over and do something and my first facial reaction is this.
Oh, really?
And it's not even on purpose.
Cringed out by it a little bit.
I don't feel cringed by him, but I'm just not feeling comfortable.
Yeah. You need to go talk to him about these issues and see what he says.
Yeah, me and Tina are good. I think me and Tina need a bit more alone time. I would like to go on a date with Tina. That's the main thing.
In my head at the moment, I'm just feeling a bit like... I don't know if I'm feeling, like, in a different, like, place. Like, last night, I was, like, super tired. Like, I didn't really feel like having kisses, and I was thinking, like, that's bad to me.
My head is, like, so confused today. Like, damn, I can feel there's something missing. You know, we're not really progressing, and I wasn't sure what it is because, you know, emotionally, I don't really think too deep.
I still feel just like we're friends getting to know each other.
Yeah. Yeah.
If there was a recoupling right now, then I would obviously pick you because, like, I think we've got a good friendship.
Yeah.
As soon as I heard this, I'm like, no. Ronni doesn't get in the friend zone. This is not, you know, this is not an option. This just doesn't happen.
Yeah.
I'm confused, yeah. Like, I never get this, like, confused when it comes to girls and stuff.
What I'm going to do is I'm just going to think less.
You've not been doing that already?
Yeah.